them. Looks like I have to replace the motor too. Looks like there's a bearing that's going out.